Good morning, good evening, good afternoon. Whenever you're watching us, I hope you are having a good day, a great day, or in the process of having one. It's Tuesday morning, and I'm headed, as usual, to work. But I'm going to our store here off of 10th and Council. Not much going on today. Been a pretty good week so far. Yesterday was quite interesting at work. It was slower than usual. When we went to turn on the open sign, it kind of popped and fizzed. And we were told to go ahead and take that sign down and not use it anymore. And then about 10 o'clock yesterday morning, our phones decided to go down. The phone company that's with our phones, there was an outage and they were working on them. So that was what happened yesterday at work, which was fine, which, you know, was for a very slow day, but it was nice because we got some stuff done that we needed to there, and I was actually kind of hurting yesterday in regards to arthritis and stuff, so have a little pain this morning, but nothing I can't work through. So that was my exciting day yesterday. Looks like it's gonna be a good day today. Hopefully it is a good day. Every day's a good day for someone, shape or form. Especially if you get to wake up in the morning. So I'm thankful for that. Just getting ready for the weekend, really. There'll be more on that later. So I'm going to go ahead and let you guys go. And I will talk to you guys tomorrow. So you guys have a good day. And we'll talk to you soon. Later.